Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 20, verse 47. Who take the property of widows and before the eyes of men make long prayers, they will get a greater punishment.